described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Weston Wood Studios presents Ivan, the remarkable true story of the shopping mall gorilla. In animated drawings and watercolor paint, a gorilla holds her baby.
In leafy calm, in gentle arms, a gorilla's life began.
The mother strokes the baby's head.
The baby was born in a tropical forest in Central Africa.
He's carried to other gorillas.
He was part of a large family of Western lowland gorillas. The troop included babies, juveniles, females, and a male leader, the silverback.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.